What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. If you tried to unlock your iPhone, but found out that Face ID couldn't recognize you. After entering several times of wrong numbers, the lock screen will show iPhone unavailable. So in today's video, I'll show you couple ways to unlock your iPhone without Face ID or passcode. Now let's jump right in. The first method is erase iPhone unlock screen. This method requires that you've already logged in with your Apple ID. What you need to do is to try again in 5 minutes. And later you shall see the lock screen comes along with iPhone unavailable information. And also with an option in the bottom right, erase iPhone. Tap on it. And erase all content and settings with erase iPhone. Enter the password to sign out of Apple ID. And sooner, iPhone would be factory reset. And you can start to set it up with a new Face ID or passcode. When it comes to apps and data, you can choose to restore from your previous iCloud backup. Then you can access to your iPhone without any problem. If unfortunately you found out that even when you tried again in 5 minutes but there is no erase iPhone option, you probably haven't logged in with your Apple ID. So this time, using a right tool can help you easily solve this problem. You can unlock your phone with ForoKey, which I've left the download link in description below, and connect your iPhone to the computer. You should put it into recovery mode first so that ForoKey can recognize it. First press the volume up, then volume down, then press the side button till the restore screen shows up. Then turn to ForoKey and click start. Remove screen lock will erase all the content on your iPhone. Once confirmed, you can click next to move on and download the matching firmware. Once done, click start remove. ForoKey will start removing the screen lock. The whole process will take about 10 minutes. So take a break and wait for the process completed. Once completed, you shall see the hello screen again. And you can move on to set up your iPhone just like we did in method 1. If you prefer a free way to unlock your iPhone, you can also choose iTunes to restore it. Just remember to choose restore but not update because update will still keep your Face ID passcode on it. Then you just need to wait for iTunes downloading the firmware and later restore the phone. Last but not the least, you can still choose to erase your iPhone on iCloud.com. First log in with your Apple ID and password. And click Find iPhone. Click All Devices and find your Face ID locked iPhone. Click on it. And choose to erase iPhone. And sooner your iPhone will start to erasing itself. Later, you can swipe up to set it up again. That's neat and super easy. Okay, so that's all for today's video. I've shown you different ways to lock your iPhone without Face ID or passcode. If any of them helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.